So this is love. All hail Princess Penelope, the queen of comfy.
Yay! Yay! Penelope!
Of all the thingamabobs in this entire world, I never thought I'd get to wear a real, what's it called again? Oh yeah, shirt. I once had a dream that I might wear a shirt.
Whoa, wait, what's going on?
She's singing?
Yeah, but there was, like, music and a spotlight and... Wait, you all saw it too, right?
That's what happens when a princess sings about her dreams.
Well, that's never happened to me. I mean, not even once.
Why don't you give it a try? What is it you really want? Sing about that.
Okay, sure. Oh, I can do that. Let's see. Oh, steering wheel, oh, steering wheel. Oh, yes, I want a steering wheel. Doo-doo-doo-boop-wowp.
Well, there's a lot to unpack here. So this steering wheel you sing of, that's a metaphor?
No, it's not a metaphor. I literally want a steering wheel. I think the issue was I was a little pitchy.
Maybe a little. But sometimes your song can't start until you go someplace to reflect.
What works for some of us is finding a form of water and staring at it.
What?
Oh, yes. I like to stare at a wishing well.
I stare at the ocean.
Or a trough.
Soap bubbles.
Wait, you're saying if I just stare at some water...
The
important water. Right, of course. Important water. I stare at the important water and somehow magically I'll start singing about my dream?
For sure.
Yeah, I don't think so, ladies, but thanks.
5 minutes, princesses. Another which Disney princess are you quizlet starts in 5 minutes.
Well, I guess it's back to the gowns, girls.
It was lovely to meet you, Penelope. And best of luck finding your song.
Ach, lang me yad lum dik yam yamus neer li yad gun away a tear tap in his eye. He should back me, lassie.
What did she just say?
We don't know.
We can't understand her.
She's from the other studio.